program is a look back at the group and their 20 years together. Joanna, 72, is fronting the ITV show when it will see her in conversation with Willie.i.m, Taboo and April.n.app. It isn't the first time Joanna has collaborated with Will.i.am. However, the actress has revealed that the pair have not kept in touch. Joanna's Bill: "No, of course not. People like me don't stay in touch with Will. I will. I'm your grandmother's age. But he is wonderful and it's been lovely to see him for this program." Joanna had previously filmed a documentary based on Will.i.am, Joanna Lumley Meets Will.i.am, where she traveled to meet him in his hometown of Los Angeles. The absolutely fabulous star also reflected on what she had learned about the group while making the program. She explained, "I think their determination and sort of continuous reinvention is remarkable. They always seem to be new, they always seem to be ahead of stuff. They always seem to me to be brand new, they're never peddling old stuff." While Will.i.am is a big name in the UK thanks to his work on The Voice, viewers will be able to get better acquainted with his bandmates. His fellow Black Eyed Peas members Taboo and April.n.app also feature in the ITV special. Sir Tom Jones, Nicole Scherzinger and Danny O'Donoghue are also on hand for guest appearances. Veteran performer Sir Tom has teased there could be a collaboration on the cards for him and the Black Eyed Peas in the future. The 78-year-old's build: "I mean, Will often says to me I'd love to record you, and they say, okay, as long as we can get the material. It's the material, you see? If somebody comes up with the right song and Will thinks it's a good thing to do, then we'll do it. And when I've sung with Jennifer on the show, The Voice, that sparked his interest. Will says, wow, I'd love to record the two of you, so you never know. It could be exciting." 20 years of the Black Eyed Peas special airs tonight at 10:05 p.m. on ITV.